Do you know that? Let me use an example here today. Bobrisky started as saying he's only selling bleaching cream. Abi?
Yes.
We went there. 3 months after, he said people are not using the cream well. He wants to test it on his body. He did. Later, he started catwalking. I'm giving you this, is the history, truly. After catwalking, he said because the cream makes you to catwalk well. No problem. Then he started shaking his bum balls. He said, ah, what has cream got to do with that? He says it's an attraction to buy the cream. You can go online, I'm giving you details of what happened. The next thing, he started wearing plastic bumble. Then they asked him, he said he grew it. I don't know from where that came from. Then he went further again and went quietly and plastic his face. Yes, that was what happened. Then he started taking the cream and tablet to change voice. Oh, yes. He now went further and started. The next thing we saw was boobs. And we asked him from where. He said he planted it and it grows. Then now, he's now saying he wants to get married. Oh, yes. Yes. A lot. Even some of our... Yeah. Yes, it's true now. I mean, the truth must be said. Now, but... A man. Yeah, that's what happened. Now, he has claimed now that nobody should call him he again. He's now she. So, please, the only thing I want to remind all of us, Michael Jackson did worse. But when his time came, he has gone. And he went away with all his whatever. Everyone has a time. But let these characters not destroy our youth for a better tomorrow. Thank you very much.